Hey, this is Dan with Zebra, and I'm going to show you how to design a barcode label from scratch in the ZSB Series Label Designer tool on your PC or Mac. First, make sure you're signed into the ZSB Series workspace. Select Create a New Template, choose Barcodes, and then Continue. Once in the Label Designer app, select the barcode icon from the Objects panel on the left. Then click and drag it into the label design silhouette. You can move the barcode around by clicking on it and dragging it, or resizing it by dragging the corners. You can even rotate your barcode by clicking on and dragging the small circle symbol above the barcode. To give that barcode meaning and add some additional information to your label design, click on your barcode and the properties panel appears. Here, choose the barcode type and confirm the source data you want the barcode to include, along with any text and other options. Your design choices will auto-save, so when you're happy with your design, go ahead and click the print icon to print. For more information on how to design custom barcode labels, check us out day or night at zsbseries.com/support. And as always, design with ease, print with confidence, only with a ZSB Series. Thanks for watching.